Still dark this morning. I don't think I slept well enough, but tea is always a good thing. First thing in the morning. Oh, I'm still sore from those saber cats yesterday. They really do hit like. Well, they hit hard. And I don't want to go messing with wolves this soon either. That just seems foolish and possibly dangerous. Question, of course, will be can I get across here without giant? Without getting my boots wet. Where is he going? I don't think I can get across this way. I'm gonna have to go farther upstream, I think. Or... I know I can use that as tinder. I might be able to cross here. There's a camp over there and I don't... Oh, well. I suppose that was in some ways inevitable. Come on. Oh. You know, I don't think I've ever seen a giant run before. Yeah, I don't really want to go find out who that is. Let me take my coat off since it's drenched now. Well, he doesn't seem much the worse for wear, does he? Nice. Okay. Resolder side. Which way am I going? I'm going this way. Right? Northwest. Come on, Yarnvita, wake up. We've got Nords to save. Oh, this really is quite a journey. Wait. More tinder. Oh. I wonder what got them. Not the giant, I hope. It looks recent enough to be worrisome, though. Don't see anywhere that... somebody might fire from. Although... out here, when you're not in the cover of all of these trees, I would assume an archer could just pick you off from nowhere if he was good enough. You wouldn't even see him coming. Well, that sent a chill down my spine. Let's not think about that too long, huh? I don't really want to be worrying about arrows in my back. This is a very old bridge. But It is a very pretty one. Is there a camp up there? Hmm. Trying to find the quickest way to where I'm going. This might be a good place to stop and get some provisions.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
That's good to hear. Cause it's going to be a long road up north still, I think. Hello.
Something different about you, I can tell. Hope you ain't here to cause trouble.
Huh. You mean like I'm a skull or like I'm old? That's it. I wonder how many old women with halberds they actually get around here. I'm going to guess not many. That might work. Is there anything that I'm not going to use? Pick up some salt. And if I could get a refill of water?
Of course.
That way I have something to make soup with down the road.
Until next time.
Yeah. Alright. That didn't take long. Skyrim, your weather.
The gods gave you two hands, and you used them both for your weapon. I respect that.
Huh. A good man. I wondered where he was going with that. The hat does kind of cover up the hair, doesn't it? I wonder if I'm getting tan from all of the time spent out in the sun. Alright. That way goes north. So let's go this way. Skyrim weather. Seems like if you don't like it, wait an hour. Oh, those are elves. So that means I'm going in the right direction.
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and wandering wasteland at your service.
Good for him. Well, elves means I'm going in the right direction. That armor looks light, actually. It looks light. I don't think those robes would offer much protection from an axe. So maybe they're used to fighting. Okay, I still got a ways to go yet. We're still in the middle of the mountains. So I wonder if they're used to fighting mages rather than someone like me. Of course. Oh boy. She's not firing those arrows at me, is she? I assume she's just hunting this deer. But oh, yeah. And now I've got a blizzard to deal with. Why doesn't this surprise me? Like I said, you don't like the weather, wait an hour. It'll change. Oh, it might not change to something that you want. Oh, it's cold up here. Right, I need to think about what I'm facing here. I've never fought one of those elves before. The one in the robes I could probably take down easily enough. I'm assuming that that one is a mage. I don't know what it is with mages not wearing armor. That just seems a bit counterintuitive to me. If you don't have a weapon with which to defend yourself, and you only have spells, why wouldn't you wear something heavy so you can survive better? Eh, who knows, maybe some do, I just haven't met them. The other ones, the ones in the gold armor. Oh, I think we have wolves around here. No, we have some up there, but that looks very fresh. I hear you. There you are. Yeah, just come to defend the kill. But I might be able to use these pelts, so I need more time to think. There. A deer I know what to do with. So those elves with the armor, those ones look like they might be more capable of fighting someone like me. I don't remember if I saw any weapons on them, or shields. I should have looked closer. Well, this doesn't look good. That's a lot of blood. Ah. Yep, I wondered if that was the case. What have we got up here? Ooh. This doesn't really look like a wolf den, does it? It's, seems to be laid out too well. Oh, snowberries. I can use those in tea. So do they usually travel like that? Like with the one mage and the two or three fighters? I'm going to assume so. I didn't want to fight those ones on the road just in case somebody got the wrong idea. But I don't know if I'm prepared for that yet. There's a cave. Presumably, Avalstein will have some extra hands here. This snow is impossible to see in. And it is cold. Even for one like me. So, assumedly, that's not a word, is it? I don't know. Hello, Horker. Presumably, that's the word I'm looking for. Presumably, I won't be taking this fort alone. I will have help. Though I'm not sure. Oops. Let's not get caught in those roots, shall we? I'm not sure what kind of help they'll be. If they're storm cloaks, perhaps. It'll be. Alright. Ooh, that's a lot of workers. Let's not piss them off. I could outrun you, but workers will remember your face and come after you later. At least that's what the stories say. Okay. Now it looks like there's only two here. No, there's three. But they don't have a mage with them, it looks like. They might be backup. Alright. Nah. I will leave them. With all this snow, I doubt they'd notice anything going on anyway. Okay. Alright, Avelstein?
We're getting Thorol back, no matter what.
Yes.
We kill every Thalmor between us and Thorol, and we bring him out alive. Let's go.